toodle-lay, oodle-lay, addy. Come on. Sing toodle-lay, oodle-lay, sing toodle-lay, oodle-lay, addy. Lovely. I'm bound for Botany Bay. Well, I am a young man in great sorrow. In sorrow I'm sailing away. It's a cruel law that takes a man's freedom and sends him to Botany Bay. Sing toorelay, oorelay, addy, come on. Sing toorelay, oorelay, sing toorelay, oorelay, addy. I'm bound for Botany Bay. Well, my ship it lies anchored and ready, and the wind it blows bitter and cold for the taking of one golden sovereign. In bondage I'm now to be sold. Sing toorelay, oorelay, addy, lovely. Sing toorelay, oorelay, sing toorelay, oorelay, addy. I'm bound for Botany Bay. Play around. And my loved ones, my comrades and friends, all of you. I've many a hardship before me until I can sail back to you. Singing toorelay, oorelay, addy. Sing toorelay, oorelay, sing toorelay, oorelay, addy. I'm bound for Botany Bay. And again, sing toorelay, oorelay, addy. Sing toorelay, oorelay, sing toorelay, oorelay, addy. I'm bound for Botany Bay. I'm bound for Botany Bay. I'm bound for Botany Bay. Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Good evening. Thank you. It's a great pleasure to be here in this lovely auditorium, isn't it? Oh, God. You'll see it backstage. Anyway, listen, I hope you're going to enjoy it. And if you feel like singing along in a chorus or two, please join in and give me a hand. Does anybody remember Mairshín Durkin? Well, I'm not going to sing that one. Well, not yet, anyway. But there was a song on the other side of that record many years ago now. A song called Those Brown Eyes I Love So Well. So give it a hand. Those brown eyes I love so well. Those brown eyes I long to see. How I long for those brown eyes. Strangers they have grown to be. Just a year ago today, when my brown eyes went away. Up in heaven I long to be, where a brown-eyed angel waits for me. Those brown eyes I love so well. Lovely. Those brown eyes I long to see. How I long for those brown eyes. Strangers they have grown to be. Last night I passed her on the street. I bowed my head 'cause I could not speak. Another man was at her side. Soon I thought she'd be his bride. Those brown eyes I love so well. Those brown eyes I long to see. How I long for those brown eyes. Strangers they have grown to be. And one more time. Those brown eyes I love so well. Those brown eyes I long to see. How I long for those brown eyes. Strangers they have grown to be. I wish I was in Carrickfergus, only for nights in Ballygrant. I would swim over the deepest ocean, only for nights in Ballygrant. But the water's wide and I cannot swim over, and neither have I wings to fly. I wish I could meet a handsome to ferry me over to my love and I. My boyhood days bring back sweet reflections of happy hours I spent so long ago. My boyhood friends and my kind relations have all passed on now like the drifting snow. But I'll spend my days an endless rover, soft as the grass and sure my bed is free. Oh, to be back now in Carrickfergus, on that long mountain road down to the sea. But in Kilkenny it is reported, on marble stones there as black as ink, with gold and silver I would support her. But I'll sing no more now till I have a drink. I'm drunk today and I'm seldom sober. A handsome rover from town town. Ah, but I'm sick now, my days are numbered. Come on, you young men, and lay me down. How pleasant to roam by the sunny blue stream, to hear the dove coo 'neath the morning sunbeam, where the thrush and the robin their sweet notes entwine, on the banks of the shore that flows down by Moon Coin. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently along. Your water so clear sings the lark's merry song. On the green banks I'll wander, where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, fair rose of Moon Coin. Oh, Molly, dear Molly, it breaks my fond heart to think how we two love forever must part. But I'll think of you, Molly, while sun and moon shines on the banks of the shore that flows down by Moon Coin. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently along. Your water so clear sings the lark's merry song. On the green banks I'll wander, where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, fair rose of Moon Coin. Flow on, lovely river, flow gently along. Your water so clear sings the lark's merry song. On the green banks I'll wander, where first I did join with you, lovely Molly, fair rose of Moon Coin.
The story that begins, like all stories, with a once upon a time in the land of Hushabye, round about the wondrous days of yore, they came upon a sort of box, bound up with chains and locked with locks and labeled, "Kindly do not touch, it's war." Decree was issued all about, all with a flourish and a shout, and a gaily coloured mascot went tripping lightly on before. "Don't fiddle with this deadly box, or break the chains, or pick the locks, and please, don't ever play about with war." Well, the children understood, because children happened to be good. And they were just as good about the time of yore. They didn't try to pick the locks, or break into that deadly box. They didn't try to play about with war. Mummies didn't either. Sisters, aunts, or grannies neither. For they were good and kind and pretty in those wondrous days of yore. Very much the same as now. Not the ones to blame somehow for opening up that deadly box of war. But someone did. Someone battered in the lid and spilled the insides out across the floor. A sort of bouncy, bumpy ball full of guns and flags and all the tears and death and sorrow that go with war came bouncing out and hopping all about and bumping into everything in store. And what was sad and most unfair was that he didn't seem to care much who it bumped or why or what or for. It bumped the children mainly. And I'll tell you this quite plainly, it bumps them every day and more, and leaves them dead and dying, thousands of them, sick and crying. Because when it bumps, it's really very sore. Now there's a way to stop this ball. It isn't difficult at all. All it takes is wisdom. And I'm absolutely sure that we could get it back into the box and bind the chains and lock the locks. But no one seems to want to save the children anymore. That's the way it all appears. For it's been bouncing round for years and years, in spite of all the wisdom since those wondrous days of yore. And the time that came upon the box, bound up with chains and locked with locks and labelled, "Kindly do not touch, it's war." In my memory, I will always see the town that I have loved so well. When our school played ball by the gas yard wall, and we laughed through the smoke and the smell. Going home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways, in the town I loved so well. In the early morning, the shirt factory horn calls women from Craigan, the moor and the bog, while the men on the toll played a mother's role, fed the children and then walked the dog. But when times got rough, there was just about enough. But they saw it through without complaining. For deep inside was a burning cry for the town I loved so well. But when I returned, my eyes were burned to see how a city could be brought to its knees by the armored cars and the bombed out bars and the gas that hangs on to every breeze. the armies installed by the old gas yard wall, and that damned barbed wire gets higher and higher with their tanks and guns. My gods, what have they done to the town I love so well? Now the music's gone, but they carry on. Are their spirits been bruised, never broken? No, they'll not forget, still their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day of the town I love so well. For the town I love so well. Thank you. I'm always light-hearted and easy, not a care in the world have I, 'cause I know I am loved by a colleague, and I couldn't forget if I tried. She lives far away o'er the mountains, where the little birds sing on the trees, in a cottage all covered with ivy. My Eileen is waiting for me altogether. It's over the mountains, where the little birds sing on the trees, in a cottage all covered with ivy. My Eileen is waiting for me. The time I bid goodbye to Eileen, 'twas a time I will never forget. For the tears bubbled up from their slumbers, I fancy I see them yet. They look like the pearls in the ocean as she wept her tale of love, and she said, my dear boy, don't forget me till we meet here again or above. It's over the mountains, where the little birds sing on the trees, in a cottage all covered with ivy. My Eileen is waiting for me. In a cottage all covered with ivy, my Eileen is waiting for me. Thank you very much. Now, it's a bit of a cheek, really, to come in here when you've paid your money to come in here and listen to us sing, but for us to ask you then in return to sing along with us, it's not fair, really. But I hope you'll join in this next song. It's an old Dublin song, and it's got a nice, easy chorus. Now, we'll try the chorus out first of all. Chorus goes, whack for the toodle-oo, laddie, whack for the toodle-oo, lay, whack for the toodle-oo, laddie, whack for the toodle-oo. We used to make more noise at home saying the rosary than that. But we tried once more. Everybody at the top of your voice. Ah, whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. As I went out through Dublin City at the hour of 12 at night, who should I see but a Spanish lady washing her feet by candlelight. First she washed them, then she dried them over a fire of angry coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. I stopped to look, but the watchman passed. He said, young fella, now the night is late. Along with you home or I will wrestle you straight back through the Bridewell gates. I threw a kiss to the Spanish lady, hot as a fire of angry coal. In all my life I ne'er did see a maid so sweet about the soul. Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. I've wandered north and I've wandered south through Stony Batter and Patrick's Close, up and around by the Gloucester Diamond and back by Upper Tandy's house. Old age has laid her arms on me, cold as a fire of ashy coal. But where, oh, where is the lovely lady, meek and sweet about the soul? Whack for the toodle-oo-la-laddie, whack for the toodle-oo-la-lay. 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 You.
Well, from old songs, I'd like to turn to a fairly new one. This is one I wrote myself. A few years back now, a song called Long, Long Before Your Time.
You ask me why I look so sad on this bright summer day, or why the tears are in my eyes and I seem so far away. Well, sit yourself beside me, love, and put your hand in mine, and I'll tell you of someone I loved long, long before your time. I'm sitting here and thinking of those days so long ago, when I was just a child like you and a girl I used to know. Through fields of green we laughed and played and sang our merry rhymes. Oh, summer days were warmer then, long, long before your time. Through childhood years our love did bloom, till our hearts were just as one, and we promised each eternal love in the church below the town. We settled in this little house I was proud to call our mine. Oh, we were young and happy then, long, long before your time. So
she died, she chose to go, so you might live long, long before your time. So you ask me why I look so sad on this bright summer day, or why the tears are in my eyes and I seem so far away. It's just you seem a lot like her when your eyes look into mine, and you smile so much like she did long, long before your time. And you smile so much like she did long, long before your time.
My favorite song, Nora.
The violets were scenting the wood. Nora displaying their charms to the bee. When I first said I loved only you, Nora, and you said you loved only me. The chestnut blooms gleamed through the glade, Nora. A robin sang loud from a tree. When I first said I loved only you, Nora, and you said you loved only me. The golden road daffodils shone, Nora, danced in the breeze on the lea. When I first said I loved only you, Nora, and you said you loved only me. The birds in trees sang a song, Nora, of happier transports to be. When I first said I loved only you,
And you said you loved only me.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much indeed for coming tonight. I hope you all enjoyed yourselves as much as I did, and I hope I see you sometime again soon. Thank you. Remember this one? In the days I went to court, and I was never tired resorting to the alehouse or the playhouse, or many's a house beside. I told me brother Seamus I'd go off and go right famous, and before I'd come back again, I'd roam the world wide. Everybody's leaning. So goodbye, Mersheen Durkin. Sure, I'm sick and tired of working. The more I take the Brady's, no longer I'll be fool. Sure, as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California. Where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold. I've courted girls in Blarney, in Kanturk and in Killarney, in Passage and in Queenstown, that is the Cove of Cork. Goodbye to all this pleasure, but I'm going to take me leisure, and the next that you will hear from me is a letter from New York. So goodbye, Mersheen Durkin. Sure, I'm sick and tired of working. The more I take the praties, the longer I'll be fool. Sure as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold. Goodbye to all the boys at home. I'm sailing far across the foam to try and make me fortune in far America. There's gold and money plenty for the poor and for the gentry, and when I come back again, I never more will say. Goodbye, Mersheen Durkin. Sure, I'm sick and tired of working. The more I'll take the praties, the longer I'll be fool. Sure, as my name is Carney, I'll be off to California, where instead of digging praties, I'll be digging lumps of gold. Thank you. Good night. God bless. Thank you very much. This is overtime, you know. I hadn't planned this. One of my favourite songs. It's about the only thing I can remember from my school days. A song called The West's Awake or The West's Asleep. When all besides a vigil keeps, the West's asleep, the West's asleep. Alas and well, may Aaron weep when Connacht lies in slumber deep. Their lakes and plains smile fair and free. Mid rocks their guardian chivalry sing. For often in
O'Connor's van to Triumph dashed. Each Connaught clan and fleet as deer the Normans ran through Corsleave Pass and Ardrahan and later times saw deeds as brave for glory guards Clan Rickard's grave. Shannon's ways, and if when all a vigil keep the west's asleep, the west's asleep, alas unwell. Slumber deep.